How's it going again, everybody? This has got to transform them all with part two of my Cosmic Eclipse booster box. We have the right side to open up next year. Hopefully it'll be just as good as part one. If you haven't seen that, go check it out. These should both be going up at the same exact time. So go make sure to watch part one before you watch this one. I mean, if not, I will be recapping everything at the very end of this video, including what we got in part one. But it would be nice for me if you guys checked out part one first. Anyway, we've got first pack up here. I will state part one did actually have seven holos or better inside of it. So either this is an above average box or there might not be so many pulls in this one. But we will find out. Hopefully it's above average. We have a Flabébé, Tangela, Duskull, Timple. I just realized Timple is in the set, which is, of course, makes sense because I've seen the Palpitoad so many times, but I'm pretty sure this is the first I've seen of the Timple. Piplup, Vaporeon, Absol, and Lilip. Reverse. Alolan Meowth. That is a common. The rare. Heliolisk, which is a colorless type because of the normal typing. That is a non-holo. Another example of, like, Pokemon getting typings for cards that they've never received before. Like, these are the first normal type or colorless types for Helioptile and Heliolisk. Same with Sneasel being water type. I think there might be some others, but off the top of my head, I'm not sure. We have Alolan Vulpix, Rockruff, Stuffle, Rowlet, Phantom, Tropius, Togedemaru, and Absol. Reverse. Heracross, that is an uncommon. And the rare, Magcargo. Non-holo. Next we have Solgaleo and Lunala. Four and two once again. And the next pack has a Duskull, Timple, Piplup, Cosmog, Ponyta, Beliba, and Bryson Man. Which is interesting. That's such a random trainer combination that they went with. I mean, not random in terms of, like, story at least, but, like, for a card. Like, that they would even think of those two. Ambipom and Lana's Fishing Rod. Reverse. Ooh. It is the Mimikyu character card. Which is very adorable. Like, Mimikyu getting its costume stitched up. Very, very nice. We'll put that right there next to the big Bulbasaur plush for the recap. Once we're done here, the rare is a Stoutland holo. So a character card and a holo in the same pack there with Arf Arf Bark. That is an awesome ability name. Very, very nice holo pull with the character card. Once again, if you didn't see part one, you wouldn't know. Any holo pulls will be new, just by default, because I have not pulled any from the previous 10 packs of the set I have opened. So unless we double up on a holo, they will just all be new. We have a Slugma, Whalmer, Poniard, Togedemaru, Trapinch, Tag Call, Delmize, and Chaotic Swell. Reverse. Emboar. That was my fire type from the Unova region. Black and white, otherwise. Emboar is a rare reverse, so that's very nice. The actual rare is Alolan Muk, which might honestly be one of my favorite artworks in this set. Just because how, like, goofy I guess is the best word I can think of to describe that face it's making at the trash. It's like a Patrick face, like from SpongeBob. Just I don't, like it's just goofy, and I love it. Like that can go right with the Alolan Grimer from Tag from Team Up or Unbroken Bonds, maybe. The one that the cartoonishly villain one, that's like laughing over a pit of fire. That's perfect to just go with that. We have Psyduck, Trapinch, Oddish, Rufflet, Piplup, Great Catcher, Probobass, and Torkoal. Reverse. Cynthia and Caitlyn. Reverse Holo Trainer of a tag team. So that's very, very nice. It's the first tag team reverse holo I have. The rare is a Sylveon. And that is a non-holo. Next, we have Arceus, Dialga, and Palkia on the pack. And another code. Trying to make sure I give you guys at least 9 from this half of the box. So you should have at least 18 in total from the two parts. Although I do believe I gave out 10 in part one. I'll still make sure I give you 9 here. We got Ponyard, at least. Togemaru, Trapinch, Flabébé, Tangela, Floette, Zangoose, and Vaporeon. Reverse. Chaotic Swell, Stadium Trainer Uncommon, and the rare. Ooh, that. It took me a little, like an extra second to realize this was the full art version of this. But that is a full art of Naganadel and Guzzlord GX. Obviously, a tag team right up there. That is very nice. Very, very nice. That actually needs to go over there for that recap at the end. So very, very happy with my pulls so far. We have thankfully not hit a duplicate. At this point, I am almost expecting one just to end the box on, or just for the box to try and end it on a sour note, like getting a duplicate at the end. But we'll just see. We have Kricketot, Woobat, because my luck is like that sometimes. Ducklet. Helioptile, so there's the colorless one I mentioned. Cosmog, Mimikyu, Lily's Pokédoll, and Togedemaru. Reverse. Solgaleo. Rare reverse holo, definitely. That is some really nice artwork for that one. The rare is a Swanna. Non-holo rare. Next, we got the baby here once again. Cleffa, Igglybuff, and Togepi. Probably my favorite of the GXs and tag teams in this set. Just because I love the, like, out of the box idea of it almost. Because, I mean, whoever would have actually expected a baby trio? Flabébé, Alolan Sandshrew, Ponyta, Sunkern, Cosmog. Sunkern and Sunflora returning finally after a while. Bisharp, Torkoal, and Gloom. Reverse. Rockruff. That is a common. The rare. Seismitoad. And that is a non-holo rare. Next up is Piplup and Blastoise. Spoilers for part one, but that was a GX we pulled in that part. But I guess if you wait long enough or skip the video, please don't, but if you do, it'll be at the end anyway. We have Ducklet, Helioptile, Cosmog, Slugma, Wailmer, Celio, Bisharp, and Tropius. Reverse. Duskull. That is a common one. The rare is a Wailord. Big ol' whale. That is a non-holo. I think I pulled that one too before. I'm pretty sure I got Wailmer and Wailord in a same pack from one of my previous openings. I could be wrong, but I'm fairly certain I have the Wailord at least anyway. That's fine, we still got plenty of other new cards. So next up, we have Alolan Sandshrew, Snorunt, Koffing, Drillbur, Swirlix, happy to see that, Cynthian Kaelin, regular version, Cricketune, and Kirlia, reverse, Pikachu, trainer card, based on the Let's Go, like, character design artworks. As you can tell from red right there, that's definitely Let's Go style. But I do very much like this. It still brings back memories of, like, Gen 1. The rare. Okay. Alright. It's the Togepi and Cleffa and Igglybuff GX. Like I mentioned, this is one I have already. It is one of my favorite. It's probably my favorite of the set. But it is one I have already, and I did expect the box to give me one at the end. And we still have some packs left, obviously, but I'm still okay with that, because that's, again, probably one of my favorite ultra rares in the set. I enjoy it. I enjoy the choice of it. So next up, we have Drillbur, Tangela, Eevee, Duskull, Timple, Pignite, I think that's my first Pignite, Zangoose, and Gloom, Reverse, Ends Resolve, Trainer Uncommon Reverse, and the Rare, Whimsicott, that is a non-holo. I just noticed it has Lost March. I remember that from all the way back in Phantom Forces. With like the Pumpkaboo. And what else had it? Pumpkaboo. There's another ghost type that's escaping my mind. Lampent or Litwick maybe. We have Snorunt, Koffing, Swirlix, Cricketot, Woobat. I need to get a Swirlix plush. Like, that's the kind of Pokemon that, like, screams, like, squishy plush. Draw Energy, Cosmoem, and Clay. Reverse. Chinchou, that is a common. The rare is a Zatu. Non-holo rare. Oop, almost knocked over that stack of cards. That would not have been good for me having to pick that up again. Give you guys another code. And the next pack here has a Golett bringing you a rock. It's dangerous to go alone. Take this. Dewpider, Apom, Onix, Tepig, Kirlia, Roller Skater, and Clefairy. Reverse. Trapinch, that is a common. And the rare. Holo Dusknoir. Dusknoir. I've always said Dusknoir. It's very, very nice there. Another holo pull. Very nice. Next up is another Arceus, Dialga, and Palkia. Pack and another code card. Again, just pause the video and take these if you want them. I hope you get something good from the pack you get. And next up, we have Alolan Grimer, Slugma, Chinchou, Cosmog, Pancham. I think that's the first Pancham, like out of the whole box here. Hackamo-Oh, Herdier, definitely the first Herdier, and Celio. Reverse. I'm fully expecting to be missing at least uncommons, just because that's how it seems to be lately. Like, I'm still missing two from Unified Minds, so we'll just see what it is after this is all done. The reverse. Whalmer. That is a common. And the rare is a Drampa. Non-holo, which we did pull, I believe, in one of the first two packs of part one. It was definitely like right at the start. Another code card. And we have a Dewpider, Aipom, Onix, Tepig, Alolan Sandshrew. Tempting to go flying there. Krikatoon, Delmize, and Island Challenge Amulet. Reverse. Araquanid, that is an uncommon this set. And the rare is an Armaldo. Non-holo rare. Three packs left. I don't actually even know if there's anything left to pull. I don't even know if we've hit the 12 yet. Let alone, like, if there's anything else, just because part one had seven once again, so I don't know what might be in this half. We have Spheal, Natu, Palptoad, Jangmo-O, Deerling. I would like to see Saucebuck, though, maybe. Professor Oak Setup, Pignite, and Unidentified Fossil. Reverse. Flabébé, that is a common, and the rare is a Fionn. So it's like we're starting to hit a couple duplicate non-holos. Hopefully, maybe the last two can give us some new ones, at least. And another code. Four and two. And we have a Krikatot, Aipom, Woobat, Ducklet, Swirlix, Guzma and Hala, Tag Team Trainer, Prinplup and Anorith, Reverse, Dewpider, that is a common, the rare is another holo, so there was something left. We got a Lunala holo, getting ready to do a Moongeist Beam for sure. Definitely going to be counting the holos and better once this is done in just one more pack here. So I'm curious if we hit an above average box or not. I'm thinking at this point it's probably just like an extra holo, but that would still be awesome if we did actually hit an extra holo. We have a Natu to start off the final pack here. Palpitoad, Jangmo-O, Deerling, Golett. Great Catcher, Dragonium Z, and Dusclops. Final reverse holo is another character card. This one is a Weavile. Was this five? We had, what did we have? Magnemite and Wishiwashi. Mimikyu, Pikachu, and Weavile. Yeah, there was five in this box. And from what I've heard, these are like one in nine, so I expected four. Like out of the booster box, like 36 packs, divided by nine, you get four. That's definitely above average from what I've heard. So that's fantastic. And none of them were Stoutland, meaning we got five new character cards, which is amazing. Final card for the opening, though, final rare, is an Entei. So unfortunately, ending on a duplicate non-holo, I know I have this one in my collection already. However, I am far from disappointed. Give me just a moment here to organize everything I got here. And we'll see exactly how many things we got. So Yeah, was not expecting five character cards, that's for sure. Nice, let me see. Got it all set now. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11. Nope. Okay, there was only 12 from the box opening. So only 12 holos are better. Plus the five character cards. So average booster box for holos are better. I'd say above average for the character cards though, just because we got that fifth one right at the end there. So I'm still very satisfied with this opening. So for holos, we had Cephalon, Victini, Lycanroc, Stoutland, Dusknoir, and Lunala. Character cards were Magnemite with Lieutenant Surge, Wishiwashi with Lana, Mimikyu with Acerola, Pikachu with Red, and surprise at the very end, Weavile with Cyrus. Then for Ultra Rares, the only duplicate, which I'm okay with this one, is Togepi and Cleffa and Igglybuff GX. And attempting to poke out there, we had the Blastoise and Piplup GX that I mentioned we had. We have a Vileplume GX featuring Erica in the back there. We had a Volcarona GX. A full art of Naganadel and Guzzlord GX. And a rainbow rare of Oricorio GX. Again, this is probably the odder choice to me. Like, I don't know why they would choose this one of the four Oricorio. It seemed like this was an opportunity to just say Oricorio GX and have all four of them there. But nope, just the one. I mean, I'm still happy with the rainbow rare, of course, don't get me wrong, but like, it's the choices sometimes I don't understand, or that I'm totally cool with, like the babies. Where are you? There you are. Like, I'm very much okay with this. I love this idea of just three cute little baby Pokemon as a tag team GX. But then there's this, where it's just like, why would you just choose this one? I don't know. But those are questions I can't answer, and for someone else to answer. But yeah, that's it for the video. So thank you all very much for watching. I really hope you enjoyed the booster box opening. Stay tuned for more, of course. I've definitely got some other stuff to open, so you can stay tuned for all of that. Have a great day.